will be hurt within. The scars are there, are nowhere near. The surface of my skin. Who can love the perfect love? Never short of thin. If you're above suspicion, knowing my condition, to come into my life, I've got.
This your gutter, Carolina Black, and I'm keeping the vibe live with Rob Lynn on Vibe Lines. Gutter.
Broccoli sprout extract may block cancer's return, new study confirms. Here's a story from Futurity.org. I'm Adam Shapiro, and you're listening to Newsbeat Radio. Potent doses of broccoli sprout extract activate a detoxification gene and may prevent cancer recurrence in survivors or head and neck cancer, according to new research that confirms preliminary results released last year. With head and neck cancer, we often clear patients of cancer only to see it come back with deadly consequences a few years later, says lead author Julie Bauman, associate professor of medicine at the University of Pittsburgh. That led them to green chemo prevention, the cost-effective development of treatments based upon whole plants or their extracts. Cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, cabbage, and garden cress have a high concentration of the naturally occurring molecular compound sulforaphane, which previously has been shown to protect people against environmental carcinogens. For the study, Bauman and colleagues treated human head and neck cancer cells in the laboratory with varying doses of sulforaphane and a control, and compared them to normal, healthy cells that line the throat and mouth. The sulforaphane induced both types of cells to increase their levels of a protein that turns on genes that promote detoxification of carcinogens, like those found in cigarettes, and protect cells from cancer. In a small preclinical trial, 10 healthy volunteers drank or swished fruit juice mixed with broccoli sprout extract for several days. The volunteers had no significant problems tolerating the extract, and the lining of their mouths showed that the same protective genetic pathway activated in the laboratory cell tests was activated in their mouths. Researchers also studied how the extract performed in mice predisposed to head and neck cancer. The mice who received the sulforaphane developed far fewer tumors than their counterparts who did not receive the extract. The results of the mouse, human, and lab studies have been so successful that Bauman has started a larger clinical trial in volunteers previously cured of head and neck cancer. These participants are taking capsules containing broccoli seed powder, which is more convenient to take regularly than the extract mixed with juice. A preventative drug created from whole plants or their extracts may ease the costs of production and distribution and ultimately have a huge positive impact on mortality and quality of life in people around the world, said the researchers.
Hey everyone, it's your girl Robin Lynn, and I have got a sneak peek on the nominees for the Spreaker Radio Awards. Stay tuned, check it out.
Share what you know, man. Started in my heart and that was it. The realest inspiration I'd have had in about a year. Spit it from the soul and the music, it is clear. Passionately bold, not giving spirits a fear. Love is what we looking for, in searching it appears that we look in wrong places. Johnny D up in our ears. Materialism, consumerism be the plights. They rob us from our joy in the midst of blessings in life. Evil all around us, injustice is not in sight. Well, at least not in our eyes, and our patience is getting tight. Some of us are scared, we failing to see the light. But it's hard when the dark consumes and shows us night. Even when it's day, it seems it withers away. Digressively it fades like it never showed its face. The passion I exude when the pen meets the paper is driven by a savior whose power there is none greater. But where they understand it, it gets to know love. Will this world slow up? Will these boys grow up? Being what they're seeing or believing and agreeing. Everything that's needed or the thing screens beaming. Media influence hold as much weight as the fams. A lot of that is happening due to absence of the man. Society is pushing be free, but crazily, that exact idea causing a lot of slavery. Might not be in chains in the physical, but trust. A lot of us in bondage, liberation is a must. Living in a country who claiming in God we trust, but go off to find solutions to the very stuff that we messed up prior. Perverted from creation, new agents of new agent is the version that is blatant. A man's life is valued less and less every day. I picture Dr. King probably turning in his grave. They say shy city, but you hear die quickly. His brothers killing brothers cause he live across the city or from a different block. If you change your place of residence, will it switch your loyalty to click you claim or represent? Imagine if we grasp that. Don't kill, don't fight. Funerals hourly. That's the stuff I don't like. If murder was a person, I would clap at a on sight. Impossible hypocrisy. Killing just ain't right. Guess the problems of the world goes deeper than that. Attach a shovel to my mic, I'm going deeper than rap. Ironic that a murder set us free, but the soul at the hands of the killers, he was truly in control. Willingly he laid down his life and the spirit he commenced it to the Father like that. With forgiveness, second chances, repentance, advancement is given to the heavenlies, it's written. All we gotta do is listen and apply. Not just hear it and flee, like a man in the mirror who forgets what he sees. His own image unfamiliar to his knowing. When we don't apply, that's the image that we're showing. I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, where we going? Hey,
I know that my soul has a destination. Hey, hey, hey. Decisions, consequences, we have to face them. Hey, hey, hey. My whole life won't be wasted on the pleasures that come.
Yeah, they will.
So I live like we can make a difference all together as one. Like all together as one. Like all together as one. Yo.
now, woman, you've been going through a lot of changes for about 6 months or so. It's been real hard to talk to one another. You know, a relationship ain't nothing without communication. While we were laying in bed, the both of us looking at the ceiling overhead, eyes wide open about 3 o'clock in the morning, I said, baby, we can't go on this way. She said, you're right. I said, I know you love me, and I love you. Then we started holding each other. I felt a tear roll down my face.
Last night, me and my woman, we cried together. Nothing wrong with me. We're not the only people in the world who go through ups and downs. All we have to do is talk, we can work it out. Oh, let me kiss your eyes, let me wipe the tears away. Hold you tight. Tomorrow we'll feel better, 'cause it's a brand new day. Oh, last night, me and my woman, we cried together. Said we party.
Every day the sun doesn't shine,
sometimes it has to rain.
Just like we enjoy the pleasure,
we have to stand the pain. Oh, let me kiss your eyes, let me wipe the tears away. Oh, let me hold you close, let's talk to each other. I wanna hear what you gotta say.
Oh, last night, sweet last night, me and my woman, we cried together.
Said we. We never made love before.
You know, we start hugging each other and kiss,
cry,
and I wipe the tears.